the life, kid. You can't win them all. At the end of the day, it's about survival. Now you take a guy. He's caught up in a system, but he thinks he can break that system. No, system's gonna break him. Now here we got such a schmuck. A schmuck who thought he could outplay the system of which he is a part. Take a good look at him, Jason. I want you to look at him. What this guy forgot is that I own this town, and I am the system. So you know what happens, Jason? You know what happens? System, they can take it care of, Jason. Do you understand what I'm saying? You.
I'm her accountant, among other things. did you do?
I won a fight I wasn't supposed to win.
That was you?
I didn't mean to knock the bastard out. He just went down.
Barricade up ahead. Shoot at it! Shoot at it!
Ma'am?
Guess the donut break's over.
You've been hitting the sauce tonight, ma'am?
No, sir, officer. I've been hitting the sauce all day long.
Are my eyes fooling me, or am I looking at Vera Montello?
Who?
Wife of the late Johnny Montello. Before your time. Scum of the earth, this guy. Used to run this town before he got whacked.
As much as I'm enjoying this walk down memory lane, I think I'll just be leaving.
Okay, come on, Grandma. Let's get you back to the old folks' home. Go!
If I ever hear my Johnny's name pass through your lips again, I'll cut him off. Old girl still got it.
Vera, did you just knock out two cops? How? You found the tequila, didn't you?
You thought I wouldn't look behind the washing machine?
Hey, I'm impressed you know that we have a washing machine. That thing was rusted over when I found it.
Can we chat domestic troubles later? We need to get out of here.
My thoughts exactly. You the kid?
Yeah, Jason.
You drive.
Drive what?
The truck!
Going well.
Well, that was a gas.
More fun than I've had in a long time.
Karen, tell Jason that if he just gives me a little time, I think I can work things out with Frank. It's delicate, but we'll figure it out.
You do know I'm standing right here. So now what?
We're good here. It's safe. Just, lay low for a while. We'll be in touch.
Hello?
Hey, it's Karen.
How's it going?
It goes. So look, you're officially on the lam, which means you need your own piece. Swing by a shop and grab one.
Sounds good. Hey, I'm here. What should I get?
I don't know, whatever gun's shiny. I'm not your babysitter.
Alright, I got something.
Nice.
Now buy a new ride.
Need anything?
Nah, I'm good. Catch you later.